If you're having a hard time pairing your Logitech Mechanical Mini keyboard, or any Logitech keyboard for that matter, via Bluetooth, this video should help you. What we want to do is we want to basically select the function key and then either the F1, F2, or F3 key at the same time. So you want to press down on that, hold it down, and then what will happen is you see the F1 key blinks rapidly. Next, we want to go over to the computer, and in our Bluetooth settings here, I'm going to say add device and then Bluetooth, and it should scan for the device and it finds it right at the top of the list there. So that's my MX Mechanical Mini keyboard, and it's going to ask me to enter this pin. So I'm going to select that and then click enter. It should just connect. And it does. Device is ready to go. Excellent. If this doesn't work, or if your keyboard doesn't show up in the list of Bluetooth devices, the trick is to do a full reboot and try again. Hope this video helps. If it did, please smash that little like button. Appreciate it. Hope to see you next video.